All right, guys, what's up? There's a lot of new products out by this brand new company called Level 3. Whoops, almost dropped one. And we're gonna test them all out. So today we're only looking at Spider Wax. I will be doing the other products later. I have the product in my hand right now. Oh my God, I love coffee, yes. So jumping into this, I'm gonna give you guys a description of how this product feels. And it feels very clumpy. If you put your finger inside the container, it's not gonna easily come out like gel, like the jelly gel. It's very clumpy, and it's a sticky product. It feels more sticky than other product. And you can see right now in my hands, it does like this spider web thing, hence the name, you know, it's called Spider Wax. Yeah, and when I play with this product in front of my clients, they have like the wow factor. My clients are like, oh wow, that's cool. Oh wow, Spider Wax. Oh yeah, oh wow. So this product has a big wow factor. It has a fun factor. It is fun to play with. I generally never really play with products, but this one, I play with it in my hands a little bit. So I'm doing my hair here. I got some crazy hardcore bed hair. As you guys can see, my hair before putting any product in there was a bit just all over the place. So I am gonna wet it in a bit and I'll blow dry it a bit more. And I'll put a little bit more product on top just to finish it. As far as how this product looks when it's dry, it's kind of has like a matte finish. It's a little glossy, but it does have a little bit of a matte finish also. It's like in between the two. And it says that it's a level 3 of hold, but honestly, I think it's like a level 2. And that's just my personal opinion. It's just like a level 2. It's gonna hold your hair. It's just, it's not gonna hold it as good as the wax. The wax holds really good. Or the pomade, the wax pomade. The wax pomade holds better. The matte paste holds better than this, I think. I'm putting a little bit more product in my hair. Not holds better, it holds stronger. See, this is level 3. It's supposed to be freaking strong, but it's not as strong as other products. And then there's other level 3 products that are, they're just as amazing. They're great. Like the forming cream, it holds stronger than this. The forming cream, the blue container, that's a level 2, but I swear it's a level 3. It feels like a level 3. So that's just my own opinion. I just thought I'd include that in there. I'm pretty much done styling my hair. I do like the product. I like how it leaves the hair looking. It leaves it looking real nice. It's very good for comb overs or pompadours and stuff like that. It does add a good amount of volume. It poofs up the front of my hair. So right here we can see the before, back when I was drinking some coffee, which I am addicted to coffee, guys. This is a serious problem. And then this is the after right here. And it's great, I love it. So that's pretty much it. Just wanted to talk a little bit about this product. If you guys are new to the channel, subscribe. I'm gonna be doing more product reviews on all the other level 3 products, including their cape, which is probably one of the coolest capes I've ever used. But that's it for the video. Enjoy the rest of this music segment. I make my own beats, by the way. I have another channel, you guys can follow me there. I'll put that down in the description, man. Peace.